Dylan, how's it going? Welcome to the Kentucky Derby.
It's going good. This is my sixth Kentucky Derby. Can you believe it?
I can't believe it. I can believe it because, you've got the attire on. And tell us about your outfit real quick.
Well, my dress is Eliza J. She's a wonderful designer who helps put a lot of dresses on me for the Tdday show as well. And then I pick out the dress first, and then Christine Moore. She's actually the featured milliner for the Derby. She designs my hat based on my dress. So I've had four different outfit changes.
So we do a morning show in Bowling Green. We get up early like you. You have to get up before us, though. What time do you make it in every day?
Most days I'm there by 5. Oh. It's not crazy, crazy. This morning I had to be here at 4:30.
Yeah.
It was a long day. So
I bet.
I'm tired, but it's the excitement. You know, as soon as you start to crash a little bit, here we are. Like, surrounded by really cool people in one of the most awesome places.
So you're a recent new mom. Tell us what life's like right now.
Life's wild. And my son Calvin does not really appreciate FaceTime. So I call to check in on him. He's like, no, mommy, I'm done. And I'm like, no, I want to talk to you. I miss you. But that just means he's having a good time.
So besides the Tdday show, any other projects that you're working on right now?
I've got my show, Earth Odyssey, with Dylan Dreyer on Saturday mornings.
Okay.
It's a nice little nature show that I'm really proud of, a nice family show. And the Tdday show, I've got the third hour of Tdday. You know, we've got kind of a fairly new squad together, and we just started our social media pages for the third hour Tdday. So if you follow us at third hour Tdday, give us some love, because we're trying to grow our social media now.
Final question. Up to this moment, what's been your favorite moment of the Kentucky Derby this year?
This year? Well, I get to co-host with Von Miller this year.
Oh, nice.
My brother and sister-in-law are huge Broncos fans. So when I got to take a picture with him and send it to rub it in their faces, that's been the coolest part so far.
All right, Dylan, thanks for stopping by. Awesome.